Americans cherish freedom of speech. So why did President Obama and Harry Reid try to pass a constitutional amendment gutting the First Amendment? Greg Orman says he's independent, but he lined up with liberals to crush free speech. Thankfully, Pat Roberts is fighting back.
I am profoundly grateful for the wisdom of the founders and proud to stand here today to defend the First Amendment that they gave us.
Greg Orman would silence dissent. Thank you, Pat Roberts. Keep up the fight.